salad.
The thing I love most about shopping at HSN.
Do I have to pick just one?
I'd have to say FlexPay.
Mm-hmm. It allows me to get the things I want now.
And make monthly payments.
Without any interest or fees.
I got a new mattress for the guest bedroom.
A fabulous cookware set for my sister's wedding.
And a little something just for me.
FlexPay gives me the flexibility to buy what I need now.
Without the stress of having to pay for it all at once.
And no interest.
Beat that layaway.
My singular goal is to improve the quality of people's lives. Everything we do is intended to be unlike any other company of our kind. We just make exceptional vitamins so you could have exceptional health. It's not important that you get the products I'm offering, but it's very important that you get the information I'm sharing, because information is the key to being a healthy person.
Sure that you find your passion. Your passion finds you. Hi, I'm Susie Orman. I had this dream to make sure that everybody in this world, that they have what it takes to be the masters of their own financial destiny. True empowerment, especially for a woman, is when you really do have control over how you think, feel, and act with your money.
Jacket on.
You do.
That's why I wore the same
jacket, right? It's a cute jacket,
cute
though.
Cute jacket. But wait, do I look different? My face. Do I look different? No, wait.
I'm set up a little bit.
Because you know what happened?
What? Right,
we put some of the elixir that right, in the makeup foundation.
You're so cute. You're
and
so
then
cute.
We put it all over. And like, can you tell I'm a little shinier? Do I look different?
You're beautiful, right. Though.
But can you see it?
I can. Yeah. I can.
Right.
I know. I was telling everybody that when I was going to meet with you about your money questions, all you were talking about with the fact that you ordered the
and
today's special.
And as soon as I got
model.
What you meant about auto ship, I ordered two more and put them on auto ship.
I tell everybody, you can't up
Are
back
you
into
kidding
it.
Me? Fabulous. All right, sorry.
We gotta tell everybody about this pretty lady. So this is our financial
elixir.
Yeah, our financial expert, Susie.
I put it on my arms too. I can't
wait
to see.
It's her final show.
Oh yeah.
I've been asking everybody all hour long. Get your money questions ready. Get your money questions ready, because we're used to asking you our money questions. Can I afford it? How do I get out of credit card debt? I want to buy a house, Susie. I want to retire, Susie. My spouse died. Now what do I do, Susie, with my money?
Yeah.
So all of our lives, we've been counting on you for our money questions. And this is the only platform where you can call into a live television show and speak to Susie. This is her final show. So if you've been watching her, or if you've been wanting to get to her with your money questions, we're going to ask you to call right now, because this hour is going to go by really fast. Every time you've been here, you've sold out.
Mm.
This offer today in our gold box is so limited that as soon as I got to work, they were like, this is limited. This is going to be a really fast hour. So we want you to order in advance. You can see the information on your screen. It's $17 to get it at home. We're going to go over it step by step by step. One other thing, we're going to be streaming live on our Facebook page. So if you've got questions or comments for Susie, come on in. And if we can't take your calls on air, we'll do our best to be able to give you some shout outs and to say hello and to come on in to speak to Susie. So you're back.
There's a delay there.
Yeah, a little bit.
Look at, I'm doing this, and then after I do that, then my, look at that. That's cool, right?
So I love that you tracked down Liz Foltz, who you met for the first time.
Yes.
And she said that you asked her, do you have this? Do you have this? Do you have this? And she,
well,
I
want to know why I asked her all those
tell
things.
Tell us why.
Because I believe her.
Yes.
Oh, I believe everything that she's saying.
She's the real deal.
And I don't believe everything that everybody says, everybody, just so you know that. I'm sure you could imagine that about myself. But I believe her, right? And it's like, so anyway. Yeah, so she was in the green room right across from me. So I'm like, I want this stuff. But you know, here, all right, and then we'll get to this. When you go to some, they always give you everything. And so she gave us all of this stuff, but I'm like, listen, I can buy it. So we went and we ordered it anyway. See, that's when you're generous of nature, what happens. All right, go on now. Let's go to our what we're here to do.
The gold box.
The gold box.
Yeah, let's tell them about it.
All right, I will do that. All right, listen to me, everybody. In the same way that you're just doing and you're buying these things that make your body look better, your face look better, that everything will be better. In the same way, everything that is in this box, if you can imagine that inside this box, there was a magic financial elixir that could make sure that your life shone, that everything, any problem, any question, anything that you needed, any document was in here to make sure that everything was always golden in your life, would you want to buy it? And I hope you would, because that's exactly what's in this box. This box is called the Protection Portfolio, and I called it that because this is a portfolio, this is a case, and not only does it protect everything in it, but everything in it protects your life, your family, everything. Again, this is 15 by 15. It is made out of polycarbonate. When you open it, you are going to find the world of finance opens up to you. Now, the first thing when it comes to money is you gotta be organized. If you have things over here, you have things over there, if you're, you know, file cabinet, for instance, looks like this, and all of a sudden you got a knock on your door, bam, 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 20 minutes you have to evacuate because why? There's a fire coming, there's an earthquake, there's a hurricane, there's a flood, there's a mudslide, all the things that are happening throughout the entire United States. Don't think it can't happen to you. It happened to me in the Oakland Hills when there was a fire, 3,000, you know, homes burned down, and guess what, everybody? I had to evacuate. So I go to my file cabinet to get my must-have documents, to get all my paperwork, and I'm like, I don't know where anything is. You know what I did? I shut the drawers, and I put the whole darn file cabinet in my car. Now, how stupid is that? Well, that's what I had to do. That's when I created my little gold box here. I call it your life in the box because everything that you need to protect your life is in this box. When you get it and you open it up on this side, you will see an organizational feature. Now, I left some of these blank because I don't know if you can see it because I wanted you to see the blue flocking that is on here. This is a very beautiful, soft surface that's in here that you will be able to put in your glasses, your passports go here, an extra phone, contacts, things that you need in case you had to leave in an emergency. You wouldn't have to think of, oh my God, yeah, I got to get my passports. I got to do this. We're starting with organization, everybody. Next, we go over here. And over here, these are held in place by these straps. These are very strong Velcro straps, bam. And it holds in place this file folder system. These file folders, you will work on them. And you will work on them over here like this is a desk. Please notice they get quite large. You can open them up like this. But it's in these 10 file folders that I've done all the work for you. So these 10 file folders are all pre-labeled, and they all have on the bottom of them every single thing that needs to be in these file folders for your life to be protected. Now, you may be asking, but Susie, they're all empty. They're empty right now until you do what? You get this card that comes with this portfolio. It is this card where everything in your life starts to change. Please remember, you can only get this here on HSN and QVC, our sister company now. You cannot find it anywhere else. I got some emails today on Facebook Messenger. Where else can we get this stuff, Susie? I'm looking for it on Amazon. No, no. This is where you can get it. This is the only place. Even on my website, if you go there, it links right back here. So this is where you get it. What is this card about? Let me show you what is on this card. When you get this card, on the back of it is an activation code. And when you activate, you can activate on your cell phones, on your cell pads, on your computer. You can go back and forth. There are six icons that will come up. These are six programs that you will use for the rest of your life. The very first one is the must-have documents. This is the most important one of all. The documents that you see coming up on your screen, these are documents that you must have, every single one of you. If you went to a lawyer for them, $2,500. They protect you and your loved ones. You're going to be able to do these in the luxury of your own home, these legal documents with this program, the insurance evaluator. So many of you waste so much money on the different types of insurance policies that you have. We evaluate your policies online for you. We show you how to save money. You will love that program, the Debt Eliminator. If you have credit card debt, wouldn't you like me to give you a personalized plan to get out and stay out of debt, to save you thousands of dollars on interest simply by how you pay off your credit cards? An expense tracker. You need to know how much money you spend month in and month out so you don't get yourself into debt. The 10-book e-library. These live on your iPad or iPhone in iBooks or Kindle or anywhere you want. They are actual books, everybody, that go along with the 10 file folders, over 460 pages of information that is constantly updated, and 8 do's and don't cards. Let's just say you are lazy. You don't care about those books. You just want to know, tell me what to do, Susie. Should I do this? Should I do that? It will keep you from making mistakes in the most important areas of your life. And so that is what comes on here. Those are programs that no matter where you are in your life, whether you've just graduated college, now you've gotten your first job, and now you have your first retirement account, and now your home, and now your car, and now you've got insurance, and now you have kids, and now you've got to send them to school, and now you don't know what to invest in your retirement accounts, and now what should you do with your home? Should you buy it? Should you sell it? And now what other things should you have? All these things. Oh, you've got to make sure everybody's okay, so you need a will and a trust and everything, but everybody tells you all you need is a will, biggest mistake you'll ever make. You don't know where to go. You don't have the money to go, and you don't know who to trust. I'm asking you to come home to me, baby.
Absolutely. Don't forget, this is going to be the final show with Susie for the visit. Every time she's here, she sells out. If you want to have the gold box, now's the time to place your order. We're offering this to you for under $17. You've got 30 days to make a decision. Just this visit alone, I think somewhere close to 25, 30,000 of these have been sold. Almost 35,000, wow, almost 35,000. And when I came into work today, I think they told me a little over 2,000, which is not a lot, are available. So make a move now. Remember, this is good in every single state. So no matter where you're watching from right now, you're gonna be able to use it, and it works on any device. So any brand name computer, any Android, any Apple, any tablet, any iPad that's on the market, and it's easy. It only takes up to about an hour to complete it. We can go to the phone lines if you'd like to.
Let's take our mood to talk.
Yay! And I'm so happy.
They noticed that my
how pretty. And we got a lot of activity also streaming live. So a lot of people want to say hi. Let's go to California. And Cynthia, you're live with Susie Orman. What's your question?
Hi, Susie. Hi, Marlo. Susie,
how are you?
I'm scared to death. Honestly, scared to death. Susie, I own your gold case, and I have purchased your book, your current one with the signature. I love it.
Thank you.
My question for you today, though, is I have money to invest. I inherited quite a sizable amount. I have about $750,000 to invest.
Uh-huh.
And I'm scared to death to hire a financial advisor. I've already hired gone through two that were stinkers.
Yeah, so listen to me closely now. In the books that come with the gold box, there's a whole section on how you hire a financial advisor, what you should look for, what you should invest in, the questions that they should ask you, and everything like that. But here's what I'm going to tell you. It is better to do nothing than something you do not understand. Cynthia, when you are afraid of something, fear is the main internal obstacle to wealth. You will buy at the wrong time and you will sell at the wrong time. Right now, interest rates are not so bad. They're at 2.5, 3% out there. Why not just let the money sit? until we can maybe figure out together, please make sure that you leave your phone number with the producer so that they can give it to me, right? Mm-hmm. And so that I can maybe give you a suggestion of maybe somebody that you can go and see, or wouldn't you love to be able to do it yourself? Like, if you know that you have a home that you own and you're gonna stay in it for the rest of your life, why wouldn't you pay off the mortgage on that home?
I have. I bought a home cash, actually, when I got my inheritance.
So now we have $750,000 extra that you're gonna wanna do something with. Do me a favor. Again, the books and everything in here can help you, but if you leave your phone number, I'll make sure somebody gets back to you with the name of somebody that you might just want to talk to. And again, here's the question that you always have to ask when somebody gives you a referral.
Yeah.
Do you get a referral fee? Because if somebody gets a referral fee, do not take their referral. The answer to that is, of course, I don't get a referral fee, but my job is to educate you to make sure that you always know what you are doing.
Cynthia, hold on for a moment. We're going to take your information. And by the way, if you want your money questions answered, you got to get them in. This hour is going by quickly. Last 45 minutes with Susie. You've got to get the gold box. We haven't even talked about the most important part, because part of why you come here is because the majority of us don't have a will. I was reading this information. I don't want to get sidetracked. Even about James Brown, all these celebrities. James Brown.
Prince.
Aretha Franklin.
Aretha Franklin.
A lot of these celebrities. So tell us about
$14 million later, and they still haven't been able to settle
so,
his
so, so just give us the real story about the wills and the trust here's and what the, we really need
here's
to have.
The real story, you guys. I call them the must-have documents because you must have them. I get that you're out there, and I get you think, oh, my God, I don't have any money, Susie. All I have is debt. You know, look at the federal government. They shut down, and people go 1 month without a paycheck, and they're in soup lines. Nobody has any money. All right, so if you're out there and you really don't have a lot of money, you're just really wondering what to do, or if you have a lot of money, a will is not enough. If all you have is a will, you are making one of the biggest mistakes out there. Again, a will is simply a document that says where your assets are to go upon your death. That is all it does. That's it. But does it do anything? Does it protect your children? No, it also names your guardian. But a will, if it passes assets for you, like we just had that woman, I think she was from California. Let's say she has a home for $750,000 or $1 million, whatever she bought in California, and she leaves it to somebody via her will. There are statutory probate fees in California. That's gonna probably cost her $40,000, $50,000, $60,000 to transfer the house after her death to her kids, because she did it via a will. Oh, she's a woman all by herself now, and now she becomes incapacitated and she needs to sell that. Can she? No. Why? Because she's not able to sign the deed. So again, it's gonna have to go down to court, $5,000 for whatever. Horrible, okay? All you have to do is do a revocable trust, and I'm gonna show you in a second how easy it is to use. A revocable trust, you change everything into the name of the trust while you're alive, held for your benefit while you're alive, somebody else's benefit when you're not. You become incapacitated, you've already decided who's gonna sign for you, who you can sign for. If all you have is a will, you are making one of the biggest mistakes out there. You need both of these documents, to say the least. There are two more, the advance directive and durable power of attorney for healthcare in advance of you getting sick. You have to tell your doctors what you want to do, and you have to make sure somebody is already appointed to possibly take care of doing such decisions for you that you can't. Let me show you how easy it is for you to use, all right? Now, these are legal documents created by my own trust lawyer. If you looked in my gold box, you would see these documents. You are able to put in pictures so that all of your beneficiaries, everybody, you'll be able to see. It's gonna take you 30 minutes to 1 hour to complete all four of these must-have documents. You cannot just do a will. I am making you do all four because you need all four. So you're not gonna make mistakes on my watch. After you have answered questions, we select the correct version of these documents for you. So if you're single, it's different than if you're married. Children, no children, different documents. Blended family, different documents. This is not one size fits all. So you then will answer more questions and up will come the documents. Now, Janet, my trust lawyer, who's gonna be your trust lawyer through this program, you're gonna sit in the luxury of your own home And she takes you through line by line. These are legal documents, good in all 50 states, people. Everything in blue is a legal term that I want you to know. You click on it, up comes the definition. Everything in red, that is the information that you put in. Oh, you want to change it. Click on it. It takes you into your library of people that you have added. Click, 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 they're there. And now you have changed everything, and we automatically repopulate all the documents with your correction, so you don't have to worry about it. Then you print them out. And when you print them out, one page of instructions are printed out. You just have to do four things. That's it. You then, because these are state specific, will get directions for your state as to, do you witness it? Do you notarize it? What do you do? You then fund the trust, and then you put them in your where? In your protection portfolio. Now, why do you put them in your protection portfolio? Because the originals have to be presented. You cannot present a copy. So if anything happens to your original documents, you have to go back, reprint them out again, get them notarized again, so you have to protect them. Now, those four must-have documents alone, just those four, what is the value of that to you? It is $2,500. If you went to see an attorney is going to cost you at least $2,500, if you even know an attorney, in order to do just those documents. But do you know if they're good documents or not? What do you know about that attorney? What do you know about their paperwork? Don't you think if these documents are good enough for me, that they're absolutely good enough for you? We've thought of every caveat that should be in these documents to protect you in the best way possible. But it's not just $2,500 if you go to an attorney, because every time you make a change and you go back, $500, another $500, and another $500. Every time with this, you want to make a change, all you do is you go back to the machine that you did it on, whether it's your phone, your pad, your computer. They all interact with one another. When you update one, the others are updated as well, and you make a change. What did it cost you? Absolutely nothing. Oh, you need help. You want to know, oh, I have a question. I don't know where to go. Is there anybody, Susie, do you have, like, you know, when I buy the iPad or something, they give me a care center thing that I can go to? Yes, there is a help center that comes with this. Take a look on your screen right now. All you have to do is click the help button, and you can send in an email, live chat, phone. We are there for you in every possible way, people. And I also want to educate you. So on the top of your screen, you'll see audio frequently asked questions. I thought of 90 questions that you should be asking a lawyer when you sit down with the lawyer. So I asked Janet, the lawyer, and she answered every single one of it. Take a listen right now.
You should choose somebody that is trustworthy and somebody that you know.
And then she goes on to tell you everything else that she says here. And here's the other thing that you should get. It's not just about that you get the box. It's not just that it's going to save you $2,500. It's not just that you can update it for free anytime that you want. It's not only that we have a help center for you whenever you want. You can share this with as many people as you want. What did I just say? Showstopper. Showstopper, $2,500 here, and oh, now you have a mother that needs a trust and a will and these paperwork. You give it to her. Oh, you have a brother, a sister. You have an entire church congregation that every single Sunday prays to God. And now they're going to start praying and singing your praise, because why? You're no longer going to be a burden on God, because when something goes wrong, you're going to have taken care of it rather than praying that, please take care of me. He has taken care of you by giving you tools, tools that can absolutely change your life. So that's just one of the programs that's in here. Remember, under the must-have documents, there are over 75 additional documents, 93 essential web links, and again, you have the thing. So remember I told you about the 10 areas, the 10 file folders, the 10 books? Well, these are the 10 areas with all kinds of documents and education and everything in it. And this is just one icon, people, just one. So it's like, you know, what are questions you should ask your financial advisor? That's what our caller just asked. She inherited money. She's scared to death. You don't have to be scared to death. You don't need a lawyer to do this for you. You can do it yourself. You don't need an insurance agent to tell you what you should buy and you shouldn't buy. You should be telling them what you want to buy. You can do that with this card. You don't need a financial advisor to tell you which stock should you buy, which bond should you buy. You, with a little education, could do it all yourself. And even if you didn't want to do it yourself, you would be educated enough so nobody would ever take advantage of you. Women, I'm talking to you right now. The goal of this box is that each and every one of you is strong, smart, and secure. The choice is up to you.
Well, we're going to go to our phone lines. Don't forget, final few moments with Susie for the entire visit. This is her last show. Your final chance to be able to get the gold box with over 35,000 that have been ordered this visit. We have the remaining quantity. 30 days to be able to get all your money back, but you will love it. It's the most important decision that you will make. We love the beauty creams. We love the jewelry. We love the fashions. But this is about your money. It is about your life. And it's the most important decision that you'll make, and you can get it home for $17. So call us now. We're ready to take all of your calls. Don't miss the remaining quantities. While you order and get the gold box delivered to you, we're going to go back to our phone lines.
Let's go, girlfriend.
Let's say hi to Crystal from New Jersey. Hey, Crystal, you're live with Susie. What's your question or comment?
Hi, Marlo. Hi. Hi, Susie. Thank you so much.
It's our pleasure.
Greetings here from Jersey. Greetings from New Jersey.
I love New Jersey. Anyway, girlfriend, what can I do for you?
Well, you know, I have the gold box. First of all, I love all your products that you put out. And I just need to say that I just turned 50, and in my swag bag, I included a few of your books because that's something that really motivates me and puts me on the right track. And I had different things, but one thing was definitely was your Susie Orman, a couple of your products that you've had in the past. So I just wanted to say that. And I also got a chance to see you in New York when you were there talking about women and money. So
at the Apollo, correct? You were at the Apollo?
The Apollo.
Guess
absolutely.
What? I'm going to be at the Apollo again on March 16th of this
Whoa.
Year. Tickets are $20. There's a few of them left. It's at 5 p.m. on March 16th for Women of the World. It is a benefit for the Apollo. So come on down, girlfriend. I'm going to be rocking the house
great,
one
Crystal.
More time.
All right. Awesome. Awesome. So look, I have the gold box here. Wonderful. I'm looking at it right now. So it's amazing that I'm on the air now. I have the gold box, and I've done everything that you said. I went online, very easy to your customers and your callers, easy to put together. I mean, you can change pictures around, et cetera, et cetera. But what I wanted to ask is, do you think you'll make the box a little deeper in that I have many life insurances. I have two, maybe three. I have other retirement investments. I would like to put them in the box because it's so good. I mean, it's one.
You
place,
might
one
have
shop.
To get two boxes, girlfriend.
That's what it's
yeah.
No, I'm not
okay.
joking. When you have,
yeah.
because the reason that we made the box this depth
yeah.
is that normally, in a normal situation, everything that you need should be able to fit in here. So all of the things okay. that I need can absolutely fit in here because we don't want to get it so heavy that okay. as you get older, you're not going to be able to pick it up, all right? So
gotcha.
If, however,
okay.
you have that many things that you need to keep safe and sound, the best thing mm-hmm. I can tell you is get another one. Right. Now,
awesome.
Here's a real question for you, Crystal. Do you have the HSN credit card?
I do.
You do? Because I was going to say, you know, if you didn't, right, mm-hmm. you could use it today and get $40 off. Did you ever think you'd hear Susie Orman say use a credit card? I don't know. I'm like really gone crazy here. But when I know that the credit card has no fee and that you can get $40 off any item that you buy with it today, that means this would mm-hmm. be $41 for somebody. It's something that I got to talk about.
Absolutely. So, Crystal, thank you for
yeah,
your phone call.
Interesting.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Well, thank
right.
you for being here. And Susie's right. And we want to put that graphic up. And thank you, Susie, for
yeah.
that.
Yeah, what Crystal should do is she should call a friend that doesn't have an HSN credit card. She should sign up for it, order the box for Crystal.
I agree.
So that Crystal can save $40.
And by the way, that promotion is only for the weekend. We're going to give you the information. You can go to hsn.com and you can get the gold box for $41. By the way, everybody can get our free FlexPay. So That's free and instant. Use a credit card or debit card or PayPal, and it's $17. It's a game changer. I've learned so much from Susie being here at HSN, and I am telling you, I don't know if you've ever heard Susie's story, but this woman wasn't born rich. Yes, she's wealthy and successful now, but people who know your story knows that you worked your you-know-what off, right?
I don't know. I still got a you-know-what if you ask me.
You do.
I still got my junk in my trunk,
you
girlfriend.
You do. But when Cynthia called from California, she talked about the bad and, you know, she's got all this money.
Yeah.
And she went to financial advisors and whatever. It still reminded me of your story.
Yeah.
And so
very briefly, what Marlo was talking about is that I was a waitress till I was 30 years of age. I had been a waitress for 7 years from 23 to really 29, making $400 a month. And all the customers I had waited on wanted me to open up my own restaurant. They gave me all of this money to do so, told me to put it in a brokerage account. The broker was crooked. Within 3 months, all $50,000, which is what they gave me, was lost. And now I didn't know what to do. So I thought, I know, I can just be a broker because they make you broker. I went and interviewed. I got hired to fill their women's quota, was told I'd be fired in 6 months. And the rest is history because so many things happened.
Yeah. But I say that because I think a lot of people don't know your story. And what I think also people don't understand is that it's your passion to give us the right information, because when she's talking about the wills and the trusts, Susie doesn't have to be here. She wants to educate us all. It's so important for you to get the information that's in here. It's important for you to have the information. It's affordable. When she talks about the $2,500 in lawyer's fees, she's not kidding. Get it at home. You can share it. I know a lot of you are in Facebook and streaming live, so I'm going to acknowledge those of you that are here, but then we're going to go to our phone line. So I just want to give some shout-outs.
All right, you got it.
Because there are a lot of people here. We've got Lisa Frankel and Tina and Josh. Hey, Josh. Josh wants me to take some Facebook questions there. Veronica's here. Jacqueline, Sean, Justin, and April, and Alexis, and Karen, and Jennifer, and Sheila, and Amy, and Kathleen is there. So we see you all. We're balancing the questions here versus on air.
But you know what I would love to do even more than questions or whatever is because we're already halfway through with this show. And I've only told you about one icon. And there are six. There are six golden nuggets. And the other golden nugget is about insurance. And insurance concerns me, everybody, because why? You are making mistakes with insurance. So what I did was I created an online program that will evaluate your current insurance policies, will make recommendations for you if you're going to buy, will show you how to save money, will do all of that with home, auto, life, disability, and long-term care. Let's say you want to buy a life insurance policy. You answer a few questions, and I literally, via this program, tell you what type of insurance you should buy, how much of a death benefit you should have, who your beneficiary should be, all of that. So I can aid you in making purchases. You're not going to purchase through me, but you're going to be able to call an agent and do so. Oh, you want to buy a home. You answer the questions. And this program literally compares your current policy with what I think you should have. Everything in red says you are in trouble. So you then print everything out, you call your current insurance agent, and you say, you know what, I have Susie Orman's program, and it says to me, I need to do this and this and this, and you talk to them about it. The other thing about the insurance evaluator is the home inventory tracker. The home inventory tracker is one of the most important things you can have. Now, listen to me. If you happen to be in a home and it burns down, like my friend Jillian Michaels, who, by the way, I'm speaking with February 26th in Orlando, go to getmotivated.com, come see us. We are great together. But her home was lost in Malibu. You go through room by room. You enter every single thing that's in that room, take pictures of it, import it, and now you have entire documentation of your inventory of what's in that house. You can email that to a friend. You can email it to your insurance agent in case all of your records are destroyed, your computers are destroyed, just so you have a record about it. But you know, when I talked to Jillian, what was in your house? She had a huge home. I don't know, Susie. I don't know. I never expected my house to burn down. Nobody ever expects anything to go wrong. You know, you never expect that houses are going to slide off of a hill in Sausalito like it did the other day and come down while you're in it. And that's the whole key about life, people. Prepare for the unexpected. May you always prepare for the worst, hope for the best. And so everything that's in this golden box is absolutely about making sure, no matter what aspect of your life, from the must-have documents to the insurance evaluator to educating yourself on what should you buy, what should you sell when it comes to the stock market, to the do's and don'ts of money, to getting out of debt, to everything for your entire life. It is there.
Well, we've got a lot of questions. We're going to go to our phone lines, but with only about 25 minutes remaining for the visit. No, Susie, this is your chance to be able
to get
it.
How many we got left? You told me I was going to be able to go home by 8:30.
Well, I think we're going to be close. We're going to be close.
But I'm joking with her.
Final show, limited quantities, under $17. Get it at home. Let's go to our phone lines and say hi to Trisha, who's calling from Indiana. Trisha, you're live with Susie Orman. Hi, Trisha, are you there?
Oh, no, Trish.
So if you can't hear us, Trisha, are you there? I thought I heard
something.
Hi, you're live with Susie.
Please come back to the living.
Susie, what's your question?
My question is, I bought this gold box in the summer. I can hear you.
Yeah, keep going. Come on. You bought this box in the summer, and?
Yes, and my daughter is helping me do it, and she told me last week that I have to get my condo title transferred by a title company or go to a lawyer.
You don't have to go to a lawyer. A lawyer isn't that doesn't do that. For $25 or $30, you go to a title company and they transfer the title for you with the paperwork that is there, because you have to change the title from your individual name, Trish, into the title of the trust. It would be Trisha, trustee for the Trisha Living Trust, held for your benefit while you're alive, and then probably your daughter's benefit after you have died. Because you are taking the time while you're alive now, Trish, to change the title into the trust, then your daughter will get it in 1 or 2 weeks. If you don't do that, when you do it just via a will, or if you don't do that at all, and you die, the title is still in your name. So now you're no longer alive to sign that over to your daughter. So now it has to be taken down to probate court for a judge to validate your will and sign your name on your deed for you. So you do have to take the actions today to just simply change the title from your name into the title of the trust. That's why you have to do that, girlfriend. What do you got there?
Yeah, thank you so much for your phone call and being a part of the show. We want to remind everybody that within the last few minutes that we do have that special promotion with our HSN card. I do want to remind you that if you apply, if approved, $40 off, you can use it to be able to get our gold box. Our gold box, this is the final airing. Over 35,000 have been sold. It's under $17 to get it at home. I know I promised to take some of the questions in our Facebook page. A lot of people are asking, what's the difference between the blue box that they ordered years ago and this box?
I will
tell
you.
And they want to know if they have to buy this new box.
So I'll tell you the difference, right, between them. The blue box, which it was before the silver box, had the actual books that were part of it. You got 10, I think it was 10 physical books with that blue box. Do you have any idea how outdated those books are? They are totally outdated because they were written a long time ago. Now that these books live online, they're constantly updated with the absolute correct information on them. So that's one thing. The blue box, you had to do every single document by itself. You first had to do the will, answer all the questions. You then had to do the trust, answer all the questions. Now you get to do all four with one set of questions. And all you have to do is also, the blue box was not online. In terms of, it was not mobile friendly. You couldn't do it on your phone. You couldn't do it on your iPad. And so those are some of the differences that were with the blue box. With this, You have the other things like the debt eliminator, the do's and don't cards. So it's a little bit different of a product there.
All right, one of the questions on Facebook, a gentleman, I'm trying to find his name, was asking, he said that he buys the gold box, can his wife also use it?
Yes, so the great thing about this, right, and every one of the boxes that I've ever done is I've always given you permission to share it. So everything is on this card. Activation code. Now, a lot of you are afraid that if you give this card to a stranger, they're going to be able to access the information that you put in. No. When you activate, you create your own account. You create your username, your email, your own password, and nobody will ever see what's on there. So when you give this card to another person, they go to the website that it goes to and they create their own account. You will have one, your wife will have one, you might decide that you want to do a marital trust together. So you can, again, as many people as you want. So husband, wife, spouse, spouse, mother, father, brother, sister, uncle, aunt, employer, employees, whoever you want. Whoever you want. Because why? Every single one of you needs this. This is not a want, this is a need. And I need to know that every one of you is protected. That is a personal passion of mine. If this was simply me standing here to sell you something, do you think I would tell you that you can give this to as many people as you want? Do you really think I would do that? What is it that I want? I never want to get another email as long as I live or another phone call from especially a woman who says, my husband didn't do this, Susie. My God, I don't know what to do now. I'm in trouble, Susie. The house was just in his name. I'm going to lose the house because I don't have the money to pay for probate. How could this happen, Susie? I've lived in this house my entire life. Or you make the mistake of putting your kids' names on your home as a joint tenants with right of survivorship just because you want to bypass probate. And you think you're so smart. And then I get a call that says, Susie, I'm losing my house because my son, whose name I put on my house, was in a car accident where he seriously injured another person. And the lawyer found out, because it's public property, right, that he owns a home. And now they're suing me to take my house away from me. And he doesn't even live here with me. I don't want to hear those mistakes anymore. I don't want you to do things that you can avoid simply because maybe you don't have the money. Maybe you don't have $81. I get that, people. You don't need it. You just need somebody who does, or you get 10 of you together, you do $8 each and you share it, whatever it is. But there's no excuse anymore that you can't have the best legal documents out there. There's no excuse anymore that you have insurance policies that maybe you're paying too much for. There is no excuse anymore that if you lose your home, that you don't get all the money that you're owed from the insurance policies because you can't remember what's in your house that you just lost. There's no excuse anymore that you lose money in the stock market and you don't know what to do about it. There's no excuse anymore that you get a financial advisor that maybe rips you off. There's no excuse anymore that you buy a whole life universal or variable life insurance policy. There is no excuse anymore that you own a variable annuity within your retirement account. Oh, and there is no excuse anymore that you have a mutual fund that has the letter A or B on the end of it. Are you kidding me? You are all making such mistakes, and yet you sit there and you go, $81, I don't know, is it worth it? I don't know, is it?
Right. Right.
I was just on a rant.
No.
It must have been that cream that I put on. This is all her.
But this is what we love about
this is
so
bergamot.
Much.
This is what's it called?
The elixir.
The elixir. I'm on some elixir here, I'll tell you that much.
But I love that you are because you're so right. And your whole point is that you've got all the tools, all the information, and by gosh, you can get it home for under $18. So the thing about it, we've got a few minutes remaining in the show. We have over 35,000 that have been ordered today. The final few moments. Susie has been in our home for 35 years. You know her very well. So this is your opportunity to step forward and say, I'm gonna do this. We give you 30 days to love it or return it. It's $18 on a credit card. And with our big promotion that's happening with our HSN card, that $81 becomes $41. Apply for it. If approved, you get to take $40 off the gold box, and each and every one of you gets the flex pay. Do your shopping now. We've had 500 brand new customers who've never ever purchased a thing before ever at HSN to order this gold box. You know why? They know Susie, they trust Susie, and they know that the information that's in this gold box is gonna be invaluable. We're gonna go to our phone lines. It's time for us to welcome in Lynette from Arizona. Lynette, you're live with Susie Orman. What's your question or comment?
Hi, thank you for taking my call. I just wanted to say thank you. Thank you so much to Susie for having this offered. We originally bought it online, and then I told Dad about it, and so we saw it on HSN, and Dad wanted the box to keep all of his important paperwork in, so we ordered it again. But we just wanted to say thank you so much
for
having this.
Let me tell you why Dad should want this box. You know, we keep making this thing about the box, the box, the box. Why is the box so important? Lynette, what all of you need to understand is that these documents, once you have them notarized and everything and witnessed and you've signed them, the originals have got to be kept in a place that is safe and sound. Why? Because if something happens to them and they get wet or they're destroyed, they're not valid anymore. And now maybe you'll need them at a time. And what happened was my uncle had gotten sick, was in the hospital. My aunt needed the paperwork. This paperwork, by the way, from this kit. And this was before we had the water resistant box. And so she kept these in a file cabinet. And she went back to her apartment to get it. And the apartment above her had had a fire. And the fire people came in, sprayed everything, and all the water went down through the floor onto her stuff, and all of her paperwork was ruined. And now she couldn't do what she needed to do. So if I could just quickly, in a few seconds,
yikes,
go over here.
Hey, Susie, I apologize. I know that I don't want you to lose your train of thought, but I just want to point to everyone on our television screen. We have about 800 of these remaining. So if you were interested in ordering at all, don't miss it. As you listen to Susie, simultaneously place your order so that you don't miss it. It is the last show of the visit.
All right, so just briefly, I want to show you how important it is. So she had her stuff now. Also for me, what happened one day was I came into my house and my water heater, the entire bottom had rusted out. And there were 3 inches of water. And where did it go? It went into my bedroom where that file cabinet was, and it made my documents. That's when I decided I had to make something water resistant. This has been here now since the beginning of the program. And these are 2 5-pound bricks. So if you notice that as I push this down, it pops right back up. On the other side, same amount of time, everything was in this file folder where most of you keep everything. Now these are the documents. These documents aren't any good anymore. Do you see that? Now, I could take the time and open this up and it will be totally dry. I think you can kind of get that by the fact that it's even floating because it's airtight. So this is a box that is absolutely water resistant. It is strong. As you see me here, I am standing on it. So if a house fell on it, it would still be okay, and we are good. How many we got left now, girlfriend?
Oh, I don't know, but it's limited. We want to thank you so much for your phone call. Less than 700 remaining. Thank you so much for your phone call. We certainly appreciate your calling and shopping with us. I do want to remind everybody that with only minutes remaining, now's the time to order our today's special. This is good in every single state. It's going to take you about an hour to do this. It works on every computer. So it doesn't matter what brand name you have. It works on every tablet, every iPad, every Android, every Apple. So, and you
mobile
can...
Mobile friendly.
Mobile phone.
You can share it. So
and
let's
you can share it.
So let's show them one more time, because the real excitement about this, everybody, is about the must-have documents, which is a $2,500 value created by my own trust lawyer. These are the 6 icons that come with this little card in this program. But the must-have documents, you are going to answer questions, and you are going to, in one fell swoop, create all four must-have documents. You're going to be able to import pictures. You're going to of all your beneficiaries, everything, so it makes it easy for you to identify things, and I'm going to be there to help you. Now listen, you are going to answer questions, and after you have answered questions, this program will select for you the correct version of the must-have documents. This is not one size fits all. It's very different if you are single versus married, with children, no children, blended family. You will answer all of the questions that come up, and after you have done so, you will see Janet the lawyer, my trust lawyer now for 20 years, going to be your trust lawyer via this program. My documents are going to be your documents. If they're good enough for me, they're good enough for you. We'll take you through line by line. Now, everything in blue, that's a legal term. I want you to know what it means. So you click on it, up comes the definition. Everything in red, that's the information you put in. Now remember, I told you, you can import pictures after you have done so. If you want to make a change, you just go to the picture, you go, I want to get rid of this person, I want to add that person, and up it comes. Now it automatically repopulates all the documents for you with the corrections. You don't have to worry about anything. After you have done that, you will print them out. And when you print them out, it is state specific. You will get one sheet of instructions. There are four things that you need to do. You need to get them witnessed. You need to fund your trust. You need to get them notarized. You then will have printed them out. You will then put them where? In your protection portfolio. A gold box that is sturdy. I have dropped over 3 tons of bricks on it. It is over a $2,500 value for just those four must-have documents, but it's not just a $2,500 value because you can make unlimited changes. You have protection help that's constantly updated. You have Suzy Shareware, which means that you can share this with as many people as you want. If you choose to go to a lawyer on your own, fine, you can do so, but are they a good lawyer? Are their documents state-of-the-art? Are they documents that Suzy Orman herself would use? And do you know that there are many lawyers out there that get this program and they download it and then you go to see them and they're giving you these documents but charging you $2,500 for it? Are you kidding me? You're never going to have to pay to make changes again. You can share it. There's a help. Are you kidding me?
Well, we want to thank you so much for your phone calls. Don't forget, we say you have a 30 days to love it or return it. Each and every one of you is welcome to use our FlexPay. It's instant, and we accept every major credit card and PayPal. So take advantage of that $40 off if you apply for our HSN card. Do you want to, I don't know if we have time, but I feel like we've got a couple more minutes, about 8 minutes. You want to kind of go over the important
documents? I do, but I also just want to show people really what they are getting. Do you see this right here? If you can get a closest up of it. This is the instruction sheet that is printed out. Now, I don't know if you can read the instructions or see it, but is this complicated, people? No, there's nothing on the back. It's not like you have 50 pages of information that you need to do to make these legal. You just, if you can read this and follow these directions, these documents will be absolutely good. They're good in all 50 states. Again, please remember, created by my own trust lawyer. If you look in my own gold box, you will see these as well. Next, this is the only program out there, bar none, where you will be importing the pictures. Click, click on your phone. You snap it. It goes right in of your beneficiaries. Why do I want you to do that? For instance, this is Barbara. This is my sister-in-law. Now, I'm not sure I want to leave Barbara all of my jackets. Now, how do I even know that I left Barbara my jackets? Because I can look here and it tells me who I left everything to versus you going through a document like this to find out, what did I leave Barbara? So the other thing that this does, everybody, is that after you are gone, if your children are arguing, and trust me, they are going to argue, Mom said I can have this. No, Dad told me I can have it. Your pictures are right here. The most important thing you can do after you have died, honest to God, is to make sure that your family stays a loving family. And I can personally tell you how many times I've seen it where everything blows up because the documents weren't in order. So again, what are you getting here? You are getting a gold box. And this gold box is absolutely water resistant, and it's water resistant and crush resistant and everything that you need because you need to protect these documents. You also are going to be organized because you need to know if you need to grab and go because you have been told to evacuate, that your passports, your social security card, your insurance papers, your titles to your house, your your deeds. You know what a mess that would be if you lost your house and everything that your titles, your insurance policies all are gone? Don't let that happen to you. It doesn't have to. All you have to do is go bam, bam, and you've gone. Again, there's a portfolio within here, and this portfolio has the 10 most important areas of your life. And I've done all the work for you at the bottom of these portfolios. Every single one of them tells you what you need to have to protect your life. Where do you get all of these things? You get them with this card. And this card, again, only comes with this gold box right here on HSN. You cannot find it anywhere else except QVC. So there you go, everybody. What is on this card? There are six icons on this card, or six programs. When you get this card, as you see on your screen right now, you are going to flip it over and there is an activation code. And it will open up six programs for you. And these programs are absolutely life transforming and life protecting. The very first one, the must-have documents. It is in this document, in this nugget here, where you have documents that you must have. Why do I call them that? Because people, every single one of you must have them. I don't care if you are poor. I don't care if you don't own real estate. I don't care. You have to have them. Those four alone, $2,500 value. They are good in all 50 states. Again, internet access is required to do all of these, just so you know. The insurance evaluator. It is important that when it comes to home, auto, life, disability, and long-term care, that if you have these policies, that you are covered correctly. And if you're going to buy these policies, you buy the correct one. Wouldn't you like me to tell you that? I can via this program. The debt eliminator. So many of you, simply by paying off your debt in a different way, can save hundreds, if not thousands, of dollars on interest. Look at the debt eliminator. If you have credit card debt, the expense tracker. All of you get into trouble because you don't have a clue how much it really costs you to live month in and month out. The 10 ebook library. These are 10 books, 460 pages of continuously updated information that correspond directly with the file folders. If you have questions, you want answers, you go there and it will constantly give you what you need. These will live on your Kindle or your iBook. And the do and don't protection cards, there are 8 cards there that tell you do this, don't do that. For a very quick glance, do not buy a car, do not buy a home, do not make investments, do not choose a retirement account, do not do anything without at least looking at those do's and don't cards. Again, that's everything that you get. The must-have documents, I'm just going to say it again, is a $2,500 value. They are good in all 50 states. And what's so great about this is not only is it the will and these four must-have documents, but what you have to understand is that $2,500 value also allows you to share this with people. There's a help center that there's, you can do anything that you want with this. And remember, when you go to an attorney, every time you make a change, $500, $1,000 isn't going to cost you anything here. Got that, people?
Right. You've got 30 days to love it or return it. I'm going to say it again. You have 30 days to love it or return it, but you only have a few more minutes. This is it. Final show of the visit. An incredible visit it has been, with over 35,000 that have been sold, giving you the information to be powerful over your money with your family. I've done this from the first time we've met. It's easy to do. I shared it with my mom just recently. I have a coworker here. Her name is Dana. She's one of the stylists. And she said, I need to get this. I need to do this for myself and for my mom. So you can share it with the people that you love, but you've got the information to be able to be powerful over your money in your life. We want to thank you for all of your phone calls. I know we've got a lot of questions here. I just want to say some quick hellos. We might be able to answer your questions at a later time, and I apologize that we couldn't answer them all. There's a lot of questions. We've got Trish and Karen and Josh that's there, and Joy and Squire and Kathleen, and a whole lot of you that are here. Sharon Williams wants you to say hello. Give Sharon Williams
Sharon
a shout out.
Sharon Williams' girlfriend! Yeah!
There's your love there. Can we talk about ebooks really quickly?
Yeah, you know, I love these ebooks and I love them because I just finished myself personally updating all of them. These 10 books, think about it, people. There are 10 books here. Now, remember, I have written 10 books. New York Times bestsellers. Are you kidding me? So here you get 10 of them for the 10 areas that are in the protection portfolio, constantly updated, 460 pages of information. So we wanted to tell you about that because it's not just about the must-have documents. It is not just about the insurance evaluator. It's about educating yourself as well so that you can own the power to control your destiny, so that every single one of you can be smart, secure, and strong, and so that every single one of you can sleep at night because you know what you are doing is good for you when it comes to your money, your assets, and your family.
Well, congratulations to each and every one of you. We're so proud of you. We want you to stay on the phone lines. I understand hundreds and hundreds of you are on the phone lines. We're still busy. We're gonna take all the calls that are coming in. If you'd like to get it, 30 days to love it or return it, get it on that FlexPay. Take advantage of our big President's Day incentive. And it looks like it's sold out. Now, if you're on the phone lines, if you're on the phone lines, you'll get it. So hang in there. Cece, I love you, girlfriend.
And I love you more. And can you tell?
You look great.
Elixir.
All right, stay tuned. More from Andrew Lessman.
My singular goal is to improve the quality of people's lives. Everything we do is intended to be unlike any other company of our kind. We just make exceptional vitamins so you could have exceptional health. It's not important that you get the products I'm offering, but it's very important that you get the information I'm sharing, because information is the key to being a healthy person.
About one less thing with our Protection Plus plans at HSN. Computers, printers,